Shinsuke Nakamura ready for action here. You have to admire the style and grace with which Shinsuke delivers his offense.
Absolutely, Cole. It's a symphony of destruction. You don't earn the crown of King of Strong Style by pulling any punches. Nakamura's offense is something orchestrated out of speed, power, and conviction.
We've seen how his offense can chop down opponents of any size, and I expect we'll see more of that tonight.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Taking their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around. Middle rope.
but it's doing a lot of damage.
Oh, man. Quick as a can, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Tossed by the neck. Did you hear the effect?
Effectively using the knee. What's your
bad? Perhaps they have to do next here.
Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, stop right through the gut. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end? Knee right to the back of the neck.
He'll head to the ring.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Nice series of strikes behind. Forearm smash combo.
It's all Shinsuke now.
The cover and a kick out. What?
Yeah, you kick out of that. Words.
Not even a two count.
Well, you can rest assured, guys. Shinsuke Nakamura will not take his eyes off the prize after that kick out.
Continues.
A decision to continue.